Let's see if this works. Okay, here we go. So I should have one on my, it should be on my YouTube channel now.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, Revenge is unarmed. I see that base.
Okay.
Ball girl that you wouldn't stop posting yesterday.
Yes, it's a good picture.
Is it?
I like this picture a lot.
Yeah, we know.
Is it supposed to be yellow?
Yeah.
Tips from investors. Racists have money. Know a few good racist jokes.
This is running pretty slow, so I'm going to actually close my browser in the hopes that it opens up some more memory.
That was quite the fall, Dryden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver.
Driving, are you all right?
I can handle this. You just get those brains out of
here. And what?
Get up. Yeah, guess up a lot.
But if you...
I know.
Only hey, huh?
Can you... Yeah, so the game's running at, like, slow motion, I think, because it can't... I don't have enough free resources or something. So it's moving way slower than it should.
Looks like it's running fine to us.
Well, that's because it's been... I think that's because the video is stabilizing, but I can definitely feel on my end. Or maybe that's just because this is an inherently slower moveset.
Wait, was that the stat upgrade?
Yes.
Hmm.
So I downloaded a 100% file, but this one only has all the stuff you can buy on it. It doesn't, it did not, didn't do any of the stuff that you find in the field. So that way you can ostensibly still do that.
I would have preferred something that you could, have the ability to purchase them unlocked.
No, that's what mine did. It had, like, three different files. One of them is just like, hey, it has everything in the store open, and you have, an infinite BP. So you can just buy exactly what you need or exactly what you want. I just ended up, you know, using it to buy this stuff. So long, Captain.
Very well done.
Very well done. Thank you. This is a good design.
Yeah.
When you don't have the giant fucking thing hanging off the back of it, it looks very good. That sword's gonna stay there for a while. Let's see Paul Allen's output.
Yeah, go through all of them. I want to see what there is.
Oh, hold on. I'll go back over them.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
You can really see the fucking fat thighs on Raiden when you put it over this Gray Fox outfit, because he looks fucking huge.
Yeah. Yo, look, Project Cam.
Why'd your mom let you have two spots?
Oh my god.
You more than 30 minutes to get halfway around the globe, Ryan. You need to be careful. Surprised there's not a mod to replace Blade Wolf's skin. Alright, let's see.
Yeah, there should be.
So here's base Ryan, just normal ass Ryan. I have the permanent visor mod on all of these, so normally you can see his face. Red Ryan, who has slightly different stats. Blue Ryan. Yellow Raiden, who this texture clearly didn't load properly, because that's not yellow. Desperado Raiden, who you can see it's still using the default stuff for some reason. I don't know why, but I guess that way if you want that...
It's because you have... I think it's because you have... that modded, and they're not, like, overseeing each other.
Sure. Which is fine, so this way I can, if I wanted to see normal Raiden, I wouldn't need to, change anything. You can see this giant piece of, this fucking railgun he has on his back. That's what drives me crazy. Without it, I think he looks 1,000 times better. Suit Raiden. Mariachi Raiden without the hat. I was hoping it would do a second one. It's not. It's just straight up him without the hat. Standard cyborg body who doesn't have a visor. MGS4 body with the permanent visor. Gray Fox. And then these are the DLC ones. They look like shit.
Yeah, most of those are pretty good.
I don't know how to get that, like, grapple move to hit. It seems it's a bit, it's more than a little finicky. Hard because I don't think it's moveset. I don't have a stinger, so it's hard for me to do.
Yeah, the move is really good.
Weird. Boris, Kevin. Right. I'm gonna go back to the 4-1 because that's kind of my favorite. The 4-1 looks real fucking good in this.
I've located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your Soliton radar.
I'm being summoned to another call. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Alright. I'll be right back.
Maybe I do want the blue glass mod.
What you jumping off of?
Located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your Soliton radar. Located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your Soliton radar. I have located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your Soliton radar.
What are you giggling to yourself about? You've been sitting over there giggling to yourself like fucking sheep.
Hello? What are you talking about?
She's been over there giggling to yourself the whole time.
Oh my god.
Yeah, watch some funny videos. I thought I had myself feeling. I was eating.
So, Jeremy Renner's trending on Twitter.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
His ex-wife claims that he put a gun in his mouth and also at one point threatened to kill her.
Did we do this already?
We already took.
Maybe.
Did you sleep good, my big buck? Dylan, I'm talking to you, sweetie.
I guess I slept fine.
You had a fun night last night, didn't you?
I guess.
Place is locked, so.
Right. That should do nicely.
Shit. I can't handle no music.
I'm ashamed that the game is gonna watch you.
Having a little heart to heart.
Are you?
Yeah.
Fucking where?
On my YouTube. Actions.
I am unable to ascertain. What? Just streaming?
Metal Gear.
Revengeance? Yeah.
Nah, hold up. You don't got a poster. I'm coming to it.
Well, yeah. I wanted to restart it so that way you could see this cutscene from the start because it's a good cutscene. That's not really good.
just do what needs.
Ooh, it's gonna take me a minute. Bro, I'm taking a minute.
It's me and Perez watching the screen.
Aquanez.
Do you have a skin preference for the Saiyan fight?
I've never played Revengeance.
Be a Gray Fox.
Yeah. I'm not a huge fan of this Gray Fox.
Yeah, I mean, it's alright. I like it, but it's not amazing.
I like that Gray Fox hat was sort of was thinner than the,
Yeah.
They really bulked him up for this.
Oh shit, audio's coming through.
Yes. No. There we go.
So, how's it going, you beautiful people? Today we are going to be watching Dylan stream Metal Gear Solid.
Whoa!
And while he plays his funny little game, we're going to be talking about how the Biden administration is ruining America. I am out of Colorado. So, Dylan, what is your take?
I think Sleepy Joe needs to go back home and take a nap, is what I think.
All right.
Just like Sleepy Joe needs to go home. Synthetic one.
Seeing the amount of times that people make the drone strike jokes, I'm like, where were you people during Obama and Bush?
Well, what are you talking about? That's where I hear them all from. Almost all of them are coming about Obama, which is weird because I think Trump has more drone strikes than Obama does.
Does he?
Yeah, I think it's pretty on par.
Fancy meeting you here. You knew I'd come. I suppose
you
want to
watch me play Revengeance, Devilman?
No, I'm...
Playing a
game right now.
We're at the same fight. Like that.
For a hired killer, you're not very good at your job. The war is the big payoff. Right. Big raises all around once World Marshal gets all those contracts. I'm not talking about money, Jack. I'm talking ideals. Excuse me. Forget it. We've both heard enough speeches about higher causes by now. History will decide who's right. End of story.
One of my favorite details is that the Jetstream Sam DLC reveals that Ryder stole his bike.
I don't care who thinks I'm right. And I've got
for
killing that the bike Ryder steals when he meets Jetstream Sam for their fight. It's Sam's
well,
bike.
Very good. Yes. That.
Typical African American.
Excuse me?
Don't interfere.
Raiden's Liberian.
Ah.
Technically making him African American.
Does he live in America?
It's here. Okay.
Oh.
Well, not anymore. Now he's, Now he's a no-man.
So did it not work out between him and, like, what, Rose, was it?
No, they're still married. She's in, New Zealand.
What? That must be a pretty terrible sex life, I gotta say.
Oh, the unarmed one just makes it so he they remove the sword.
No, it's actually yeah. It's actually a completely unique reset. It's just there are some animations where it pops in and we didn't have it. There's actually a bit in the story mode where you have to play as an unarmed one.
Ah.
Is that was during the Shadow Moses chapter of MGS4.
Fuck! I saw that coming. Fucking red ass sword, dude.
Are you gonna do the DLCs after you beat the game?
Yeah, well, I'll do the Sam DLC at least, because it's fantastic. The Blade DLC.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, the Sam one is really, really good.
Yeah. That's a hard fight on normally, but with its moveset, it's really fucking difficult.
Yeah, jeez.
Fuck, I've not seen this before. That was interesting. I've not seen it. That one went excellent. What the fuck was that?
Except a friend was.
Yeah, I did it. I did it. Oh god, my arms. Fuck. Apparently Super Mega were in the end of Ava in 5 minutes. They mad asked if people want to see them do more stuff together. Yeah. They do.
All right, I'm turning it around, baby. Ah.
ding dong.
Not good enough.
Ding dong.
Yes! Ah! Good ass fight.
Are you got him, hell yeah.
If it's so good, why don't they make two?
God, I wish they did.
Don't make the cook one half day.
He is dead. He barely had any cyborg enhancements. Was this outcome necessary? Evidence inconclusive. I guess even AIs don't know everything. It is likely no single correct answer exists. Additionally, human conflict stems from opposing ideals and societal norms. I was not programmed with these guidelines. You're better off figuring those out for yourself. ID locked. A BT7 high frequency blade. The efficacy of the enhancement directly correlates to the quality of the original weapon. My vial indicates Sam inherited the sword from his father.
Want to bury it?
I will retain it in memory of Sam.
C's a little low.
Have you tried being better?
I've tried. No good at it. Play some of the bosses. Really wish they had added this boss fight feature into the console. I would have loved that as a kid. as a child
that you wish to speak to?
Maybe. You got a boss fight you want to see?
Yeah?
It's the Yugimoto Pride Flag.
The Metal Gear.
Speak to a child.
Oh, yeah, we should do that. Oh, actually.
Yugimoto Pride.
Wait, I was wrong. I'm gonna do that on Revengeance. I'm gonna see how the parry system works with this.
Perez, it started with Dylan getting on voice chat in Team Fortress 2.
Yeah?
Yeah.
There, and then telling people I wanted to speak to a child. Pick up the puzzle.
Trident, you'll need to choose between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. What happened?
Fuck.
What is going on? Trident, answer me! Trident! Damn it! Pick up those hostiles.
No, it's at the end.
Die at the end of the
battle. Take self-repair units from your foes to replenish your own supply.
Problem. I know this is one of those scenarios where it's like you're talking about your life and how things get more horrific. But I just quit reading.
Fred, how do you feel about this scene? Doesn't make you feel.
Hey guys, look in general.
That's what determination looks like. Good image.
Yeah.
Here we go.
This one is like, you should do
it. What? They have a
No.
Kill?
No.
That's
I mean, I know it makes Jacob horny, but I'm horrified.
Oh, boy. Why is the piano so manic?
What? They have a metal gear? Gear? Right. They got that UFG and get that. Catch that missile before it blows!
Damn, your life sucks.
Use your danger lance for the flexible shot.
Oh, you were good at video games.
I am good at video games. It's a very, very high game.
Don't be good.
Damage is out.
Just don't get hit, stupid!
I'm trying!
I was caught on something.
That's bullshit. That's a good run.
He made like a Gen 1 Zubat cross. It's so high.
What the fuck are you doing?
The fuck is that sound?
Let's fight Monsoon. This is a good fight.
Jake,
you're
gonna get fucking
imitating. Imitating.
Jake, you're gonna
get that whole fucking thing.
I hope not.
Jake, you really need to fix what you're doing back to your this is terrible.
It doesn't on Edge Iron. I can't fix it. Sorry, I want to win.
You wouldn't have to kill you if you wouldn't stop being such a stupid fuck. How about that, Jesus?
So there's been, like, some weird, like, voice call group.
No.
But they're like, hey, like, Joe, we can't hear you. And he goes like, ah! And then like, lays in service.
And that's kind of holy shit.
I'll tell you, one thing I've come very close to doing that multiple times.
I feel that like
Dylan, we can't hear you.
I feel like everyone in the world has like lost this small ability to just speak normally.
I get it. What do you mean?
Like starting a week ago, I've noticed I've been slurring off the most common of words out of nowhere. I feel like a shift has happened.
No, Jacob.
That's just
like
you.
You fucking schizo.
All of our chakras are like slightly out of line.
No, it's just you.
Like out of line chakras.
I have been feeling like the sun has been aligned.
Genuinely.
You could be like, my aura is off ski.
My aura is on.
Maybe if your auras were fucking not speaking.
You know, Jacobs, why don't you fucking tell him to realign his marbles or some shit?
My marble?
Yeah, alright, well, don't tell me to do it, Perez.
Well, you can get the candle and the page and like the baby urine and fucking kill yourself.
I'm gonna have to do that.
Coraline,
I drown myself in the concoction.
Imagine Coraline if the big fruit had come out.
Chase.
I'm going out of time. I failed you.
Jacob's gonna go trampolining. That will realign his chakras.
I need it. It's been so long since the bounce.
It's been so long since the bounce. Like it's a spiritual event.
Like a framed photo of all your family like smiling and happy right next to you. Whenever you talk about Coraline with a photoshop, you can look at your like happy brothers and mom in the eyes.
It wouldn't stop me. And it will let up until the end is near. Until it finds my dream.
Oh, here it comes!
I'll be back probably in a bit. I'm gonna see if I can go to town.
What are you jumping off of?
There you go. Connecting. Yeah. Challenging everything. Dollar need for speed because it was free on the VHS.
Yeah, Josh, I'm right here.
Nobody would talk.
The bounce house thing, idiot.
Fucking Shane didn't like that.
I don't need lore for a racing game.
Yeah, no, he's really upset.
There's no lore in a race team game!
Yeah, right? You gotta explain how the cars got there.
Who cares?
The car pays for it.
You don't get it. There's a car. Oh, the burpee bit. Oh, God. What?
Keels over,
bottoms
up.
How do you drift? Oh god. How do you drift?
I don't know, I don't play racing games.
But this is cyberpunk rap. Like,
you gonna play that Hot Wheels game?
That's pretty much what Need for Speed is.
Jacob, why would I know how to control a race game? What do I look like? A fucking whatever you thought of right there is what.
I thought about the kid in my school who played shit like.
My
he
brain.
Only played like Forza Need for Speed, and that was it.
My
oh, Gran Turismo.
My brain default is a speed racer.
Fucking Grand Autismo. In the most interesting game.
I was watching some guy's fucking video essay on hot why GTA 5 ruined racing. Ruined driving controls and everything that isn't racing game.
I don't think
every game tries to be GTA 5 apparently like that.
I don't think I've noticed that. I feel like GTA 5's driving mechanics have been pretty kept to that.
Yeah,
I haven't noticed it in any other games.
If there was a weird game that I could have remade, it would be the PS2 Speed Racer game. Don't
be ashamed. Is that based on the movie?
Yes, it is. It's really good too.
We should watch that.
It's rock. I would love to watch the Speed Racer movie.
I feel like
movie.
We've been saying that we should watch the Speed Racer movie for a long time now.
It's so good.
Why would you want to watch something that's just a guy driving? He drives in circles.
So good!
Tom Cruise and John Goodman's there.
I literally only remember... The only thing I remember about that movie is the final race and then, like, the Freebird. Not the Freebird. Was it? You know, it was Freebird, yeah. Freebird scene.
Alright. That's enough of that.